Have you ran into that? And what do you think about that whole Illuminati theory that people put out there about that?
Well, thanks for that softball question. It's two answers. First of all, let's be very, very clear. It is possible that there isn't anything funnier than a guy in a dress. And if that's the case, then it might also be said that there's nothing funnier than a black guy in a dress.